I think it's another problem.
You can say that again.
No, and where do you go if you have a mental problem?
Well, you go to, to the mental problem specialist.
Oh, we are unable to talk, right?
Well, speak up. What's the matter? Cat's got your problem? Well, did he give you a little test?
Yeah. The test.
No. What does that appear to seem to be to you?
That looks exactly like a bunch of flowers to me.
I am talking to him.
I'm sorry.
You're such a silly. It is obviously a bunny.
And a chicken.
No.
Looks like a tomato ketchup stain to me.
Seems you two came together.
Yes, it's a bunny and a chicken.
Huh? Now.
It looks like a bunch of birds dancing to me, yeah.
You three should form a group.
It is a bunny.
And a chicken!
Well, wait a minute. There's no need to get hostile about it.
Don't you give me that hostile stuff. I hate you! It's a bunny and a chicken!
I'm sorry, Dave.
It's like a bunch of girls.
Bunny and chicken!
A bunch of flowers.
Bunny and chicken!
A tomato ketchup stain.
Bunny and chicken!
A bunch of birds dancing.
Bunny and chicken! Get away! Get up! Get up! This is a bunny and a chicken!
Oh, hold it. Oops.
Hey, it's obviously a bunny and a chicken!